out of Sinsky. Hey,
he did it well.
Messing up with my guys, getting me on the track. If he was my coach, I wouldn't be playing next year. But it was definitely good.
Is it nice to have things like this to take a little sting off and not playing Sunday?
Definitely. I mean, as far as like just, you know, the events, the people, especially the beasts that are being in Minnesota and having a lot of home, that's the time. It definitely helps about being on the game for the tournament.
You're a player, but you're a fan of football, and to be part of this excitement this week.
It's still exciting, and I'm for sure going to watch the game. I love football, so I got it. I'm going to pay close attention to it.
Was this competitive for you?
Yes.
You're an athlete.
I don't like to lose at anything, boss. Like, this is like, you know, just another thing, a task for me, and I don't want to lose. And I'll go get a trophy.
Does it mean to see the response?
It's fun because you see like kids and stuff like that. You know, I love kids, so spending time with them and just, you know, kind of enjoying the moment, you know, rather than with everything going on. Kids still are kids.
You need to get Rudolph a hard time for this.
Yeah, you know, I'm going to put a big picture of my trophy in the bottom.
Thanks, Stefon.
Appreciate it. You guys have a good one. All right.